he was safe behind the how can I say column there. And when he see that the attacker he will recharge his gun, he ran quickly to immobilize him. But the attacker was more quick, and he go back and shot him directly in his body, and he fell down here. He fell down. You see, here, as a hero.
So,
without his intervention, we will have more martyrs.
What do you think of him? What do you think of Mr.
It's a very generous person. I know him very well. It's a very generous person, and he gave he showed this generosity until the end of his life. The last second of his life, he showed this generosity in his arm, in his heart.